I must acknowledge that the British accent is a huge superpower of it. I say it like is. On stage, I tell people this. I'm like, if Fauci had been British, the pandemic would have been done, because he would have said, "Everybody, please stay home and take your vaccines when they are available." And Americans would have gone, "We'll do what the smart man says." Instead, he was like, "Hey, everybody, put this in your arm. It's safe for you." I was like, "Oh, no, 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 granddad."